Everybody is afraid in this world now. We're living in the last days and the world is trembling. We see Manchester City is empty. Normally it is full on this day. But everybody is at home. Everybody is afraid. But we as Christians, we are not afraid because we have the Holy Spirit inside of us. We don't belong to this world anymore. I am on my way to heaven. I am on my way to heaven and I'm inviting you to join me. But you have to make a decision for Jesus. Because Jesus is the only way. There's only one God and one mediator. And this is Jesus. Jesus is the revelation of an invisible God. Jesus has said, who have seen me, have seen the Father. But the Father is God. So one day God became flesh and lived among us. And this wonderful God, the God of the Bible, is here for you today. You can be forgiven if you trust and obey the Lord Jesus Christ who gave his life upon the cross to save you. Hallelujah. Don't die in your sin, Lord. You can be forgiven. Turn your way to hell and come to Christ and make him turn on to heaven. Jesus cares about you. Jesus is about love. Jesus commands you to love your neighbors and to let them help. Praise the Lord Jesus. Thank you so much. Hallelujah. Jesus loves everybody. In the time of Jesus, many people are upset. Many people are angry at the gospel. But the gospel is good news. Jesus wants to take your sins away. He don't want that you can perish in hell. He came to save you. He came to save sinners. And they all have sinned. And they all fall short of the glory of God. But I'm here today to let you know that you can make a new start with Jesus, my friends. Don't die in your sin, God. There is a Savior for you today. Forsake your wicked way. Forsake the devil. Say goodbye to this world. This world is sinking sand. There is nothing to gain. What you will gain if you lost your soul? Eternity is better to be in heaven than eternity to be in hell. Many people live for the things of this world, but this world is only temporary, my friends. You can have a million, you can have 10 millions, but you have nothing to gain. This world is sinking sand and going down. And I'm calling you today to repent, to come to this wonderful Savior Jesus before it is too late, my friends. We don't preach in a fairy tale. What we preach is serious. People hate the gospel. People hate the gospel of Yeshua. And I'm here today to tell you that Jesus wants to take your sins away.